it looks so big already. And yeah.
Some say it looks like a big golf ball. Others refer to it as the Epcot Center of Omaha. Whatever you call it, it's creating a lot of attention.
It'll be state of the art. It will be the largest desert exhibit in the world.
Dr. Lee Simmons is the director of the Henry Dorley Zoo. He gave tours of the new desert dome on Tuesday night. It was part of a celebration to thank volunteers who've been selling zoo memberships. They sold nearly 8,000 more memberships than expected. Many say it's because of the anticipation about the dome.
Inside, it's so much larger than you would ever imagine.
Roberta Pleiss went on the tour, so did we. When it's completed, the 13-story structure will contain 3 different deserts and 90 exhibits.
I think what I'm most impressed with is the sand dune, and there will be a sand, similar to a waterfall, a sand fall that will fall all day and then at night go back up.
Nearly everything is right on schedule with the exception of the acrylic.
The acrylic panels are the windows to the dome. It should be completely enclosed by July.
Everything's got to fall into place. It's like a bunch of little blocks falling into place.
Danny Morris is one of the project managers. He says hiding the concrete and metal is hard. In the jungle, they used lots of plants. In the desert, they have sand and cactuses.
That's the hard part. The illusion in the desert is going to be harder to pull off.
With more complete coverage, Tom Elser, KETV NewsWatch 7.